five islands. In a land plagued with gun pirate drug running, one folklore figure stands above the rest. Tonight, see what the people of Mexico call him, the Narco Saint.
La Coca Nostra. Of the Malverde market, in the presence of the Narco Saint, the vodka's drank, bottle smashed, and the shotgun's aimed. The Reaper calling was enough to put Tupac in pain. Murals of dead heroes, apocalyptic rain. We look above what all the scripture says, which is why, which is ways. Drift inside the smoke from the biscuit haze. I sniff for days in the telly with my towel dirty, nursing a stab wound, catching visions of Malverde. I pissed away my life for years, look, I'm now 30. Product of pistoliers, rocking a foul jersey, holding my side together, chopping up panico flakes. Maybe now's my time to head off to that peaceful place, but all I picture is that last look on Chico's face. I should have seen it coming, those deceitful snakes. What happened after that I cannot say. I saw the face of Jesus and then I woke up out in Santa Fe.
Mexican officials have just detained a 14-year-old child assassin who is admit to decapitating four people.
Mr. Malverde's darkness, in the presence of the Narco Saint, like Coca Nostra tagged on the walls of the House of Pain. The Reaper calling was enough to leave your house in flames. Tattoos of deceased idols on killers found insane. We look above it on the witness face, tribute with a bitter taste in their mouth. Their vision in the distant haze, the pistol blades like hellfire. Bullets whistle by like voices beyond the grave in the dead choir.